Determining our fates yet again. It worked so well last time.
Son.
What exactly did J.R. write in that letter?
I told you what he wrote.
No, Bobby. I want to know word for word. Because this letter... Sue Ellen, it is my greatest hope in life to earn a second chance with you. When I get back to Dallas, will you have dinner with me? This letter... garbage. Why did he lie? If he really loved me, why didn't he tell me he was sick? Why didn't he give me a chance to say goodbye?
I don't know, Suhan. To spare you from the pain, the way I wanted to spare you, spare the family. This family is the most important thing to me.
So who really killed JR? Oh, for God's sakes, Bobby. You owe me at least this much.
I'm sorry, Suhan. I'm sorry.
Hell of a way to be the steward of South Fork. Miss Ellie would be ashamed of you.